Sweetie, look, I am so incredibly sorry about what happened last week. Look, I haven't been myself. I'm so sorry. The news caught me off guard, but I am so excited to be having our second baby with you. I love you. I don't have the
word. I love you.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
No, not possible. I love you more.
You know what else I love?
What?
Ice cream.
I love ice cream too.
No, ice cream.
Delicious, yeah.
Ice cream. And pickles?
Oh. Oh, you want me to... Ice cream and pickles. You want me to get you ice cream
Unless
and pickles.
Unless you want me to eat these flowers.
No, please don't eat the flowers. I'll get you ice cream and pickles. Non-fat...
Non-fat?
No, full fat.
What are you trying to say?
No.
That I'm fat?
No.
You just said you are fat.
No, I... Ice cream and pickles.
Why don't you go?
I'm gonna go get you ice cream and pickles. Ice cream and pickles. Ice cream and pickles.
What kind of man taps out to a woman?
Here you go, sweetie. Ice cream and pickles, just like you asked.
I can't eat that! What? It's gonna make me fat! Okay, Mike. You need to know. If I wasn't pregnant right now, would you want to impregnate me?
Of course I would. I would impregnate you right now if I could.
You will never impregnate me again. In fact, I'm not so sure if you're the one that impregnated me this time.
What are we doing?